He's put all his bulk behind this one.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting and...